Hey guys,
well today we're going to be working on
the CRF,
and the CRF is getting a new sprocket.
It's getting a 50 tooth.
It's getting a new front sprocket. And it's getting a nice gold chain. Put on a new tire. The other one was kind of wore out. So, get to work.
Well, you gotta crack them from the back first.
Loosen up all the bolts in the back first.
Yeah, just what I'm doing.
That's nice, see?
I'm gonna take this guard off. Now, in order to take this bolt off, that's why I put the chain back on, because I'm going to have to hold the brake and crank that off, or otherwise I'm just going to spin the engine on this. A little bit of leverage. There we go. You can let go.
Just gonna hand tighten it. Then when I get the chain on, we'll hold the brake
and put that. This is getting wore out. Still good. Gonna need that next season. Should last this season. And look at the bottom here. It's coming out. Gold chain. You gotta bring this all the way in because these chains stretch and you gotta be tightening it. In order to tighten it, you gotta extend these. So when you cut it, make sure you're far up. Far up as it can go, if possible. Taking one, two, three off. Man, for all you guys out there that are wondering, this thing, this is an awesome bike, but this thing, next level, guys.